Well, this is the Piney Grove School, built sometime in the 1800s and abandoned sometime in the 1950s. Unfortunately, it's in pretty poor shape, but it is old, so it's still standing as of now, but I don't think it's even worth, you know, putting money into to restore and all that at this point. It's so far gone, unfortunately. Look at the chalk writing on the chalkboard still. This place has had it.